Former UFC middleweight Yoel Romero has won another fight at Bellator. Romero knocked out his opponent with brutal ground-and-pound elbows in the third round. How do you guys think Yoel Romero has done in Bellator so far? Has the UFC made a mistake by letting him go too early? I think so. What do you guys think?